draw using the Canvas API. So we'll say that this has to be a Canvas element. So you can just do this, right? And that's pretty much it. And
BCI 360 is on the move.
You're gonna get tired before you start.
I have a lot of warming up, you know.
Okay. So for those of you in the audience who might have friends at home lamenting that they didn't get to join you, feel free to share with them that they can see all of our keynotes this morning at OSCON.com/live.